Ken, I can't teach you much about clock repair in a short clip, but we can talk for a minute about why a clock may not be running. It seems, as I'm doing clock repair work, people are often surprised, even angry, if their clock is stopped. And I asked, well, when's the last time you had it serviced? And, oh, we've never had to have this service. This clock's been perfect for years. And that explains why it stopped now. If you think about your car, you wouldn't brag about the fact that you haven't changed the oil in 10 years. This clock is a machine the same way other machines are, and they require service. In this case, particularly, it's a fairly primitive machine without sealed bearings, without a lot of fancy technology to keep it running, really, unlike your refrigerator or other appliance in your house, which is of much more modern construction. They need service, and they will stop if they become dirty and worn, which is usually why they aren't running. You have issues here where all of these shafts are turning inside bearings, which really are just holes drilled in the front plate of the movement. Those holes can get worn egg-shaped just from the pressure in the dirt, and eventually if they're worn egg-shaped enough, the gears don't mesh properly, the clock stops, and then someone like me has to do what's called bushing, where you put a sleeve back in that worn bearing so that it turns properly. Also, too, just dirt builds up. In all of these bearings, they start out with a little bit of oil. It's open to the air. The oil dries, thickens, collects dirt, and you have too much friction for it to go. So you talk about clock cleaning, but that really isn't as significant as what has to happen, where the clock has to get taken apart and deal with that wear and dirt. The bigger issue, too, with pendulum clocks is uneven ticking. I have a machine here that amplifies the tick. Right now, even this is a little bit out of beat, but probably still working. If you listen closely, you hear a short and a long. I can make that worse by unleveling the clock. If I level it better, I get a nice even tick. The clock's in beat and it'll keep running. Many times, particularly with newer pendulum clocks, if they're out of beat, that's the only problem. And either you level the clock or you adjust it internally so the clock is ticking evenly.